Stop throwing stones at your sisters and your brothers.